Hello and welcome here in the Victam Newsroom. My name is Gerrit Heikoop and I'm here trying to find out what's hot, what's new and what's important in the international animal feed industry. And in this episode, I'm meeting with one of the exhibitors here at Victam Asia 2018, Dr. Vijay Makija, welcome, from DSM. Can you explain a little bit to us? You have a big booth here in the front of the hall. What brings you to Victam Asia?
The first thing, customers. So at this booth, we are receiving customers, understanding their needs, and with the support of our species and technical experts, we are trying to understand the needs of the customer and providing them solutions.
Yeah, because you work for the Animal Nutrition Health Division of DSM, an international global company. What specifically do you have an offer at the booth here?
We have solutions across the species, like poultry, dairy, aquaculture, swine, all these species, we have experts and have the solutions for them.
And what kind of conversations are you having on the booth? What are people looking for when they meet with you?
Predominantly, our focus is on nutritional solutions. So the areas like feed cost saving, usage of alternative raw materials, and optimum health and well-being of the animals. So these are the few topics which we interact and learn from customers.
The hot topics are cost saving, animal health, and alternative sources. Now, Victam is not only a trade show, but upstairs we also have a lot of conferences. And I saw that you're also providing technical seminars for people who've never been to such a thing. What is a technical seminar?
These technical seminars, on the day one, we had three of them, and yesterday we have four of them. So we are trying to share our knowledge in the areas of feed cost saving. This is a predominant area where our team is working on providing the solution across the species. And yesterday we have a lot many things talk about egg quality. We talk about functional foods, vitamin D enrichment eggs. These were the key focus areas in last 2 days in the seminars.
Exactly, and these are free for everyone to attend, right?
Yes, so we have sent the invites and we saw the participation coming from different participants of the Victam.
Very nice, very interesting. Thank you for providing that. Looking forward, say we meet each other again at Victam International in 2019 or maybe Victam Asia 2020. Where do you think the animal nutrition industry is moving? What are some of the big trends you see?
The first thing, the demand for animal protein is rising, and yes, everybody is focused into improve the efficiency of the operation and to ensure a safe and sustainable protein supply to the mankind.
Alternative protein sources, that's key.
That is one of the key.
Yeah, exactly. Well, thank you very much for sharing your experience with us. And thank you very much for watching this video all the way to the end. If you're curious to learn more about other exhibitors and other innovations here at the show, make sure you check out the other videos at the Victam International YouTube channel. Hit the subscribe button right now and you'll be the first to know when a new video comes out. And I'm looking forward to meet you in person at Victam International next year in Cologne or back here in Bangkok for Victam Asia 2020. Thank you for watching.